Of all of the photos that are being shared by child sexual abusers, half of them are taken from your photos that you're posting, all you parents. Half of them were taken from you. Those are all children of ours.
We don't get any notification, guys, that someone has screenshotted the photo, that someone has saved the photo in utilizing that on another platform.
So your child could be on a sexual predator site and you would never know.